refreshing. Look at that. Look at that. Ugh. Grilled to perfection. Shrimpers. Today is a good day. You got that right. Well, you motherfuckers at work earning your fucking paychecks, hopefully. MP was fucking out there in the backyard. Grillin N Swillin. That steak right there, weighing in a little over a fucking pound. Man, steak. I had a buddy of mine at work I was talking about when I was talking to, and he was asking me what I was going to do on my vacation. I told him I was going to spend a lot of time in my motherfucking backyard cooking it up. Look at that. See that pink in there? You hating, Reggie? Fucking hard not to, bitch. That ain't that hard to fucking cook. So anyway, tell them I've been cooking up a lot of steaks and shrimp, fucking pork roast and stuff, hamburgers, you know, everything. He's like, what kind of, he was asking me if I put fucking sauce and shit on my steak. He was asking me if I put like A1 and shit on my steak, and I told him, I said, boy, good fucking steak don't need no goddamn sauce. All you gotta do is not fuck it up and burn that shit like Reggie would. You know, throw a little bit of seasoning on there. And that's all you gotta fucking do. I wanted to grill yesterday, man, but it started fucking thunderstorm out of nowhere. True what they say about Ohio. I heard this saying when I first moved here. It said, if you don't like the fucking weather here in Ohio, rubbing sparkles. They said, just give it 5 minutes. It was so fucking true. Because I was just out there. Not even fucking 20 minutes ago. And now, it's getting dark as fuck. Look like it's about to fucking start thunderstorming again. Interestingly enough, the fucking weather in Hawaii is the same fucking thing. But let me open my eyes. Malt Liquor. Fucking steak. Fucking shrimp. What is this? Day 4 for MP's fucking vacation? I'm just taking it easy. Shit. I'm gonna have the motherfucking itis by the time I'm done with this day. Goddamn, I'm in love. It ain't over. Not yet. when I'm done with this steak and shrimp, dessert, I got me a motherfucking cheesecake up in the goddamn refrigerator. Just waiting, calling MP, saying, get over here, fat boy, you know you ain't done yet. And that's right, because I ain't. Just like I ain't done fucking drinking these yet. Englewood. I actually had to work in fucking places like Englewood and Compton back in the fucking late 90s, early 2000s, and they were still fucking places you did not want to go if you weren't from those fucking blocks. And it was every bit how they fucking portrayed that shit in the movies. These motherfuckers were out there hanging out on street corners and shit. Fucking 40 in one hand, dude. Blunt in the other. Gun in they belt, man. Just sitting right there in the front. Not giving a fuck. Memories. Shout out to everybody making multiple content and supporting it. If I didn't say it. Boogie Oogie Oogie. Shout out to these fucking 1980 cocaine running fucking sunglasses I just got. They polarized too. Fucking fancy for a $20 pair of fucking sunglasses off of Amazon. We approaching that swill. Every day. So good. Right there, dork. YouTube dumb cunt. Mulligan Marauder. Cunt Bowski. All you worthless pieces of shit. Boogie Oogie Oogie. Malt liquor. See, if you stay true to the malt, your life will improve. Overall, you'll make more money, you'll be more successful, you'll be able to fucking get you into a career field where you can fucking save up hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of hours of fucking vacation time so you can sit around like MP for the better part of a month and not do shit and get fucking paid. Life is good. Life is real good. I love you, Malt Liquor. Mwah! Ha! Malt Liquor! Oh, shit. Yeah, we had that fucking swell. Anyway, this swill goes out to all of you watching. All you who support MP and his fucking bullshit. Laziness. Only camming up once or twice a month, ass. Shit. Anyway, Malt Liquor. Premium Malt Liquor, actually. There's still some fun. Maybe not.